Go, we are starting. Here in just a second. Where are my guys at? Unfortunately, I can't see my chat box, which is very annoying right now. Gotta figure some things out. Oh yeah, I had to go down the road. Unfortunately, nobody in the chat yet. Yeah, you little annoying guy. Get out of the way. Interesting. Do I go down here or do I go through there? Already in Baron. If you fight hopeless battles, you'll just die. If you think you're in trouble, don't think twice about running. Press the L and R buttons at the same time to flee from battle. Also, there are spells that can cast on multiple targets. Well, that's actually something I kind of wish I already knew. Oh well. Yeah, I know this is a really old game, but there's a lot of things here I did not know beforehand. Like, I did not know L&R could, like, just let you run. I'm used to, you know, all of these having a command that I could follow. A foreign monk was put in charge of the guards. I hear he's searching for someone. I think he's at the inn. Oh, cool. I can't buy weapons here. If your journey is long, don't forget your potions, antidotes, and tents. Well, for all intents and purposes, I have nothing I need to do here. Dancers wanted beauty and dancing skills, but must. Yeah. Dad says that no more customers are coming, and there are scary soldiers at the bar, too. Hey. It's me, Cecil. I became a paladin. Cecil, I've been looking for you. Traitor to the king, attack! Yes, sir. Ouch. Oh. Yang, don't you recognize me? I recognize you, you fugitive. I am not exactly sure which item I need to use here. Sir Cecil, what have I done? I was knocked out by Leviathan, then Baron controlled you while you were amnesiac. But Baron, I've disgraced myself. What happened to Rydia and Gilbert? Rydia was swallowed by Leviathan. Gilbert, I don't know. Oh. Where are we? We're in Baron. If the soldiers overhear us, we're in trouble. There's a quiet room in the inn where we can talk. Yang has joined the party. Cool. is this? He's Tala the Sage. Gilbert's... My daughter sacrificed her life to protect him. I am Yang, captain of the monks of Etfabul. I'm the Mycidian genius Palom. Please pardon his impudence. I can see why you're Cecil's friends. Both of you were Baron's puppets. Palom. Anyhow, we've got to save Cid. But it won't be so easy to get in the castle. What's this? This is the key to Baron. Yang, they must have given it to you when you became the leader of the guards. With this, we might be able to do something. Woohoo! I am going to double check my items here so I can see exactly which one here is supposed to cure. Guy sells vegetables, summons fat chocobo. Okay. Okay. What do I have them equipped with right now? He's got the crossbow. Only 22 arrows left. Yeah. He could do for an upgrade here. Thing. Interesting. Thank you. use these. I may use some of those, but... I'll come back, dude. Well, I got enough for one. Yeah, unfortunately, I just don't really have anything that's really worth selling. Apparently should have been grinding for more loot or more gear. You know, the way they built that up, I was actually expecting quite a bit more from the Devil Road. Instead of just, like, literally a direct line. Definitely needed that. What's that? Lord Cecily, you're alive. Dad hasn't come back from the castle in a long time. There are rumors that he's been put in prison. Oh god, I'm so worried. Please find him. So Sid's probably in prison. I wonder if that Dark Knight really did die. I kind of liked him. He's Huh, okay. Never once did I try this. I don't think I ever would have thought to try that. The door to the building in the west of town. That's an underground waterway that leads to the castle, but it's sealed now. Oops. Aha, okay. Ancient waterway. Oh, okay, so they're immune to electricity. That's interesting. They're not immune to ice, though. Thank you. Suspicious. Oh boy. Oh great. What? Wow. Thank you. course. It's not the right kind. Interesting. Probably shouldn't use so many level 3 spells with him. Yeah, of course. Come on. That was quick. Oh, yay. I'm just going to go ahead and use the tent right here again. Oh, did I? I didn't even save here yet. Thank you. Oh, yay. Okay. Sort of remember. Well, at least I'm well rested now. Seems odd this place is, you know, so sparsely populated. I say sparsely, but I mean, like, there's nobody here. Cecily, you're alive. Bagan. I'm not also what? Being controlled by Golbies? Most certainly not. I am the captain of the guards. My loyalty to Baron is unwavering. I heard that Cid was captured. Is this true? Some other guards and I tried to save him, but alas, I am the only survivor. Really? Join us. With the six of us, we stand a chance. Yes, sir. Alright. That's not suspicious at all. What's wrong? It smells. It smells like a monster. What? Where? Can you possibly act any worse? I think William Shatner is more convincing than you. How the heck do they know who William Shatner is? Bagan, you're also under Golbez's control? Oh no, I serve him willingly. Let me show you his gift. Alright then. Cover my healer. Oh. That would have been good to know. Let's try a mild fire spell on him. Okay. wasn't a magic attack, though. Shoot. Ow. Ow. Okay, I'll play this. Hopefully this turn will be enough. Thank you. Everybody. Bagan too? How much Baron does Golby's control? I don't know, but I think I'm gonna go rest real quick. Thank you. Begin, or Beacon, or whatever the heck you want to call him. That dude was a lot tougher of a boss than I was hoping for, that's for sure. And I only have one ether left, so I don't want to have to use it right away. Cecil, you're safe, and I see you've become quite a warrior, Your Majesty. But you've become paladin. That makes me unhappy. You traded your darkness for holy light. King Baron? Baron? Haha. Who's that? Oh yeah, I remember. He was that human with the overdeveloped sense of honor. He was an amusing one. He would never turn over the country to such a fiend, and so on and so forth. Now, what did I do with him? Oh, yeah, that's right. I killed him. The king, no. Want to meet him? Want to see the king? Oh, I'll see to that. I'm not as pathetic as Scarmiglione. It's a miracle that a carrion-eating animated corpse like him was one of us four. Then you're... not good for me, that's what he is. Indeed, I am one of Golbez's four emperors, Cagnazzo of Water, something or other. All right then. Now hopefully this is not a two-phase battle like the last one. Yay. Why you damn imposter? You You bastard, putting me in the moldy old place like that. I'm gonna get medieval on your ass, eh? Sid? Cecil, it's you. You're alive. You had me so worried. Sorry. Where's Rosa? She ran after you. Golby's kidnapped her. What? Even though you were there to protect her? But that Golby's... Not only is he abused in my airships, but Rosa too? That girl's in danger. Quickly, take us to the airship. Who's this old fart? Look who's talking. What do you mean? I'm not over the hill yet. Now, now. You're Sir Sid, correct? This is Master Tella. He is a great sage from Mysidia. This is Sir Yang, the head of Fabul's monks. And I'm Porom, a magic apprentice magician from Mysidia. And I'm a superstar. The rude one is my twin brother, Palom. Ah, go to hell. I'm very pleased to make your acquaintance, sir. It's dangerous here, so we should hurry. Hey, you certainly know your manners. Sid, where's the new model airship? Where no one would even think to look. I just finished it. We've no time for this. Rose's life is on the line. Damn, you're an annoying old geezer. I get it already. Come on, it's this way. So you managed to defeat me. However, I will not die that easily. I will use my last breath of life to take you with me. I'll be waiting for you in hell. Tella, the walls. It's locked. This door too. Well, Porom. It's been fun, dude. I was honored to fight alongside you. What are you two doing? We can't let you all die here. Master Tella, take care of Cecil. Let's do it for him. Yeah. Wait. Break. Pal, for him.
How rash.
Let me see what I can do. Isuda. The two of them have turned into stone by their own will. Those damn fools, they were so young. Why? It should have been me, not these children. They sacrificed themselves. I will have vengeance. This is now a battle of vengeance. Just wail till I bring out my enterprise. Just wail? I'm pretty sure it means that's just wait.
Just you wait, Golbies!
That time. So he even killed Cagnazzo. He's gotten much stronger. About the last crystal. I know. It would be difficult to retrieve from where it is now. Why don't you send Cecil to fetch it for you? I don't follow. We have Rosa here. We could exchange her for the crystal. What do you think? Oh, I see. Then we can kill him when he brings it to us. Fiendishly clever, Kane. You might be useful yet. Very well, then I'll go relay the message to him. Kane? You still think Cecil's better than me? It's here. Yep, right under their noses. Think it would be hidden here. Incredible. Sorry to keep you waiting, Enterprise. Let's go. As soon as we get her up and running, she's got to show off her stuff. Well, what do you say, babe? Let's show them what you got. Wait, that's a white flag? So you're still alive, Cecil. Kane, what the hell do you think you're doing? What do you want? Rosa had better be safe, is she? So you really are worried about your little whore, aren't you? Wow, they had some mature language in some of these old Super Nintendo games, apparently. If you want to see her again alive, you'll have to trade her for the Earth Crystal of Toroya. What? You coward. When you get it, I'll contact you. You'd better get it, understand? If you really care about Rosa, that is. You son of a bitch. Kane, come to your senses. That's all I have to say. Sir Cecil? Kane, what's gotten into you? Let's head to Toroya. Sid, head northwest. Save and quit for the night. All right. And yeah, that'll do it for tonight's session. I should be on quite a bit tomorrow. Yeah. If anybody who watches this just wants to, like, chat for a bit, that's cool, too. It'd be nice to have somebody to talk to while I'm doing some of these. But, that is it for the night. I will see you guys.